It's no secret that we're running out of time to protect our planet.
A new report has highlighted the critical role that soil plays in climate change. There's more carbon stored in soil than in all the world's trees, and it's being released into the atmosphere by deforestation and poor farming.
For millennia, we've lived in harmony with nature, but modern agriculture is destroying the very habitat we depend on. Intensive farming releases 30% of all greenhouse gases and erodes 24 billion tons of topsoil every year. That's an area the size of Greece. If this goes on, we may have just 60 harvests left. But what if the solution lay right beneath our feet? Regenerative agriculture. It restores the natural rhythm of our ecosystem, reviving landscapes for generations to come. The secret lies in the soil. Unlike depleted soils, healthy organic topsoil retains water, absorbs nutrients, and stores carbon. The idea is simple, just five key principles. Firstly, instead of tilling the soil, we leave it in peace, keeping carbon in the ground and helping microbes to thrive. We keep the ground covered with plants throughout the year to help us protect and build healthy soils. Pesticides and fertilizers can kill important microbes and make crops vulnerable to disease. We lose the chemicals and let nature regulate itself. We create a rich ecosystem of many plants and animals living alongside one another, just as nature intended. And finally, regenerative agriculture looks different in different places, and it's important that we always listen to the land. By working with nature, we can produce more nutritious food, more resilient crops, and less wasted water. What's more, we could stop or even reverse climate change. If the world's soils stored just 0.4% more carbon every year, it could offset all human CO2 emissions. Regenerative agriculture. It gives us the chance to improve food quality, protect farmers' livelihoods, and safeguard the land we depend on. It's a profitable, sustainable system that makes sense for farmers and food lovers alike. So, come and join the Regenerative Agriculture Revolution.